Chairman of the National Honors Committee, Member of Parliament for Fort Charlotte, Mark Humes, has updated our news team on the next class of National Honors nominees expected to be recognized in October. Last year, 38 Bahamians were among the first to receive national honors. Humes says the application process is progressing well.
We received about 175 applications. We, as a committee, have already met and narrowed that group down. So we're in the process of now putting it together and making our recommendation to the Prime Minister. We got a tremendous amount of applications from the Family Islands. I think this year, because we were able to get started early, we were able to get out the forms to the Family Islands and the Family Island administrators in sufficient enough time that they could have, you know, gotten it out to their constituents as well.
Hume says more must be done to recognize our nation builders for future generations.
It's extremely important that we recognize our own, we celebrate our own, and we hold our own to a high standard, not just for the sake of giving them an award, a national award, but also for the generations coming up to see those individuals. Just gives them something to strive for. That I can also be like that one day and be recognized for the great works that I do in my country.